She's a beautiful plane designed by the same man who designed the U-2. Yes, the finest fairweather fighter on the market. You won't find a better one at the price, or any price for that matter.
But you're on a bargain already.
Oh, well, this comes in a very, very good package, very good terms.
Very nice. We need a plane for bombing, strafing, assault and battery, interception, grants, bombing reconnaissance. Now just a fair weather fighter!
Well, that's okay. We can make some modifications. It'll cost a little extra, but it's worth it. Just look at the shape of this beauty. Like I tell you, what we'll do, we'll redesign the plane, right? And instead of just calling it the F-104, we'll call it the F-104G. G for general. G for Germany, Air Minister, you know, it'll go well on the plane, we do a logo around it, and it would look very tasty up in the clouds. We'll illuminate a little bit so that on dark days you would see it between Germany and the star.
Also, G for Zoie and England. This I am enjoying. G for Germany!
Several hundred thousand pounds of real pieces lying around. balance a glass of beer on my oxygen mask while I was flying it in a small road. Well, I did spill these on the first try. Air turbulence.
Yeah. Still, it's not bad.
Yes, I could probably do a black cigarette. Which catch a peanut in my mouth and jerk my eyeballs and one side to another.
Sounds like a pretty nifty kite.
Here's some girls.
I see myself a hero while one wind falls away, and the die I'll flick a zero in a spiraling display. My past life flashes feverishly with lives I did not lead, like the time I was the hero of a weird outlandish
Thank you. also wish to resign!
I resign. anybody want to buy a starfighter?
Then buy an acre of ground and wait. Zeppelin. I am the gremlin. I was there, making mischief in the air, and always will be wherever man flies in the face of creation's plan. Catch a falling starfighter.
Down the drain.
guitar in. Maybe, yeah. There's another paper airplane just crashed.
Lockheed built this. It's worth a lot of money, I heard.
Thank you. Thank you. Must know the fact.
house number. It is an anthem, is it not, Alan? An anthem.
It's one of my favourite Hawkwind songs. Tell you.
Give us a bit of very bad.
Thank you.
because we got a song we only learned earlier today, and another song we only learned last week, which would be very interesting. Oh yeah. Dispensing with them. Yes, let me see, they're both pop songs. They're both chart hits, aren't they?
Well, just about, yeah.
Just about. They sneaked in through the net, through the big
sneaked corporate net. Taken away.
Welly, 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 welly. I only sung this for the first time earlier in the sound check.
Is this the first time we've played this one live?
Yeah.
Forgive us
our sins. I'm hoping for a stab at X Factor with this one.
I'm
Thank you very much. Fantastic venue. Remember, don't let the bastards grind you down!
Thank you very much. Thank you. Cheers. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you next year. Thank you.
I can do it.